what the hell is identity? I mean, it's everything and it's nothing.
In my mind, she's definitely one of the most iconic artists of our generation.
So many of the people who love her work also kind of love to be her.
I guess I always thought she was cinematic.
This is Cindy Sherman, Imitation of Life.